some Japanese green tea for you. Today, I wanted to give you a brief introduction of some products that I will be applying to your skin. Just require a comment below this video, as as well as a link to your social media, whether that is Instagram, Facebook, or an email address, so that I can personally contact you if you are chosen. I have also asked Kindred Black if they could make a discount code for all of you guys if you are interested in any of the products that I used today. So that will be listed below. Please enjoy the rest of your tea, and I will see you very, very soon. Just take a quick look. specifically like new dress in this visit. Smells incredible, and I think this is going to be perfect for your sensitive skin. I'm also going to be using just some purified water as well. Now, this soap is great for your entire body, but it's going to be effective on your A rose water toner. This particular rose water is very special, and it is distilled from Damask roses grown in the mountains of southern Iran on land that was previously used to illegally grow opium poppies. The late 1970s. This bottle is also hand blown in Oaxaca, Mexico. The company that produces the bottle uses recycled glass and recycled materials, and they run on solar-powered energy, as well as energy provided from used vegetable oil that is sourced from local restaurants. So there's really a lot of amazing elements behind the production of this. Organic cold pressed. has a lot of amazing benefits for the skin. So it contains vitamins E and K, which are going to be nourishing and hydrating for the skin. It also provides essential fatty acids to the skin, as well as linoleic acid, which mimics the skin's natural acidity. So this is perfect for an everyday moisturizer. This is one of my favorite oils to use myself. It's also beneficial for any scarring or red marks, as well as discoloration, spots, things like that, you know, anything that might be concerning you in that area. Massage it between my fingertips, and then I'm going to apply that all over your face. Moisturizing base, I'm going to apply a drop of farm distilled peppermint oil. Potent, so we are only using one single drop, and I'm going to gently pat that into your skin, avoiding direct contact with your eyes. Amazing. noticed that the scent is more potent, almost more pure than other types of peppermint oil. Yes. And it is also food grade. You can use it for mouthwash, or you can add one drop directly to your tongue. Peppermint oil can be toxic in large doses, so you want to be very, very conservative with it. Yes, and of course, you can consult with your primary care physician if you have additional questions on the safety internally. Okay. The next oil that I'd like to apply is this oil. It is organic cucumber seed oil with green coffee bean. Most people. that is grown in the French Alps. For conditions like eczema, dermatitis, dry skin. Yes, I'm just going to apply this lightly to your neck. Let me know if anything is uncomfortable. I'm just giving your lymph nodes a quick feel while we're there, just to make sure everything in your body is functioning appropriately. Lavender has also been proven a beneficial topical treatment for anxiety and depression, so it's a mood booster as well. Safe to use on all base of this is pure organic argan oil from Marrakech, infused with orange blossom and amber. Product I suspect that once you start using some of these products on a regular basis, you won't need to do any additional treatments, just occasional check-ins to replenish the products that are working most effectively and best for you. Did you have any more questions tonight? Just fixing your hair a bit. Not